My name is Yashi. I've been with Coffee Day for about 2 years now. I'm in the marketing and branding department of Cafe Coffee Day. So this was my first job right after college. And as every other college student, I was very threatened to enter into the corporate world. But Coffee Day totally makes you comfortable with the kind of people you report to, the kind of team you work with. Having said that, I've had to relocate once, and then they had given me enough flexibility to work out of my hometown, work out of Chennai for about 4 months. Also, when you're not well, when you're in a different city, you need some support from your company, and I've always got that support from Coffee Day. Apart from that, the work that I do is also very interesting. So everything that you see in a cafe, in Cafe Coffee Day, is what we roll out of the Bangalore office. So it is a very nice feeling to see your work go live up there. So I personally feel every time someone is joining a new place, you need to be comforted, you need to have that comfort zone where you're working. And I think Coffee Day totally does that for you, and you feel secure even though you're away from home, like in my case. And they give you the kind of flexibility you need to travel back home, to work out of home. So yeah, it works well for me.
Myself, Neha Khanna Guklani, and I'm handling key channel business for Coffee Day. I head this business. Talking about the flexibility here, although my role was based out of corporate office, that is Bangalore, but the company has been really kind enough to give me a base location of my hometown, that is Delhi. So I have been always a marketing and a product management person, but the company has believed in me and given me a profile wherein I head business for this division. So talking about the exposure and the belief this company gives into you is immense, and it lets you sometime figure out your own potential or the shades you don't know you can accomplish. And talking about the segment I had was a very new segment and was at a very nascent stage. The company provides you full freedom to handle the business in the way you want to, with full ownership. They let you choose your team, they let you choose the way you want to drive things, and that lets you, you know, that results into you wanting to give more than your 100% when it comes to putting in efforts for achieving the targets. My expertise lies in product marketing and category management. Sometimes you get to know the shades of yourself or facets which you are not aware of on your own.
A company is mostly measured by its balance sheet results, but I believe that it should also be measured by the people's balance sheet within the company. And one of the main assets there is the environment of support that the company can provide to its employees in their time of need, and that's flexibility. I personally have experienced extraordinary levels of flexibility given to me by Coffee Day, when I had to take over a year off from work for my medical treatment. Flexibility given to me in terms of working from home, in terms of working at different times of the week, all linked to what's feasible for me in my time of need. And that's what's extraordinary. That's what enabled me to navigate that year completely focused on simply getting better. And that's the one asset that you will find in this organization's balance sheet.